I'm here on the Titus Hill Causeway, blessed to be able to witness one of the oldest rituals that takes place here on Earth. These are horseshoe crabs, and they're spawning on this sandy beach here on the Titus Hill Causeway. These are some of the oldest living animals on the planet. They've been here for millions and millions of years, doing the same thing for millions and millions of years. And the conditions here are perfect because the Titus Hill Causeway on the north side, the entire length of the causeway has an open sandy beach. A lot of the causeways here in Brevard County have rocks along the shorelines because of erosion. And horseshoe crabs can't lay their eggs in rocks. They need a sandy beach. That's why this causeway is so important to the survival of horseshoe crabs in the Indian River Lagoon. The Titus Hill Causeway is one of the most significant horseshoe crab nesting beaches in the entire state of Florida. There's a bit of a wind this afternoon and some nice waves, and that helps the horseshoe crabs be able to crawl up on the beach. They like to get as high up in the sand as they can to lay their eggs. That's why they like windy days. And as far as I can see along the shoreline, there's horseshoe crabs. I counted probably close to 1,500. I haven't tallied it up yet, but I counted at least 1,500 horseshoe crabs here today. And these are the perfect conditions. This is what they like. They like big waves and wind, and that helps them push up on the sand so they can lay their eggs. And as I'm standing here, horseshoe crabs are coming and going. The males and the females. The females are the big ones, and they're dragging along the little smaller males as they come up on the beach to lay their eggs. It's an incredible spectacle.